Today, I'm going to show you how to do an abstract painting using acrylic paint and water guns. So, we all go to social media and we see all these new fun craft art ideas, and some of them work out great, some of them don't. So, I saw this one, I thought it looked fun, I decided to test it out. And 4-H has a state fair category for an abstract painting using acrylic art. And it's pretty simple. You pour out 1 tablespoon and you replace it with 1 tablespoon of water. So get 2 ounces of acrylic paint, pour out 1 tablespoon, add 1 tablespoon of water, and then shake it. It will fill one of these little water guns. Now, what I did learn is that the cheaper water guns, sometimes they work, sometimes they don't. So you may want just a little bit higher quality. So we also had some of these around our office, and these are working great. So for one of these, you're going to need to double. You're going to need the equivalent of 2 of these. So we had a big paint bottle. This is equivalent to 4 of these. So again, you'd want half of this mixed with 2 tablespoons of water, or you would want 1 small bottle twice and then 1 tablespoon of water per each bottle. Put the water in it, shake it, and then you're going to fill your water gun. So we did a couple this morning. We played with them and we were using blue, green, and yellow. And so I'm gonna, again, these just sat outside and dried. And so this is an abstract painting with acrylic art using water guns. And we're gonna have to get a little closer because I'm battling the wind. Again, you can do as much paint as you want, or as